Thank you for the opportunity to speak here today. I wish we were here in better circumstances. It's profound sadness that I do inform you that Deputy U.S. Marshal Christopher Hill was lost this morning in the line of duty. Deputy Hill was 45 years old. He was a devoted husband and father of two, an 11-year veteran of the U.S. Marshal Service, and his first assignment was in the Superior Court in Washington. In 2009, he transferred here to our Harrisburg office in the Middle District of Pennsylvania. He was an Army veteran, serving in Afghanistan from 1993 to 1996. Deputy Hill was one of our deputies who was highly involved in the manhunt for Eric Green. During the manhunt, he was chosen to be in command of a large group of Deputy U.S. Marshals, FBI agents, and Pennsylvania State Troopers. They conducted numerous woodland searches, as you were all well aware, in the state. Since September 2010, Deputy Hill was a member of our prestigious Special Operations Group, which is a highly trained unit, which also was at the Frank investigation. He is also known and trained as an explosives breacher. Deputy Hill received the United States Marshal Service Distinguished Group Award for significant contributions in Afghanistan. This is a man who served his country over there with the U.S. Marshal Service, helping to stand up justice in the judicial system in Afghanistan. It was a role that he played there. Deputy Hill was a firearms instructor and a tactical training officer, improving operational safety and mitigation risks for all deputies assigned in the Middle District of Pennsylvania. But this morning, Deputy Hill made the ultimate sacrifice. While executing an arrest warrant, the female suspect, one of her terroristic threats, were with. While executing the warrant, it was outlined the team was fired upon by the male suspect. Deputy Hill and his two task force officers were struck by gunfire during the assault. He was transported immediately to Pinnacle Hospital here in Harrisburg, where he died. Deputy Hill served the American people and the citizens of his community with courage. He will be missed, and words cannot say how much. I ask that you keep his wife and two children in your thoughts and prayers during this difficult time. Also wounded on this day during the same event